2023, Lagos APC vows to make Asiwaju Ahmed Bola Nigerian's president. However way it happens, this guy must become Nigerian's president. My wonderful people, now so the matter they reach us, so say, well, say, Asiwaju Ahmed Bola Tinubu, whether they like him or not, say, now could be the next president, and not be saying that for future, for 2023. Remember, say, for Lagos, they don't get what they call different groups of APC, so that they call them faction. We get different factions. One set, they say, well, we won't make sure say Tinubu influence in Lagos is weakened, because the last Congress that was heard, they had parallel Congresses. One part be supported by the critical committee chairman, talking about the person of Boni supporting Akinwumi. Remember, Akinwumi is someone who, if you want to say Tinubu hot, you will not be, you will not be speaking amiss. You know, Tinubu deprived him of getting a second tenure in office. Anyway, my people, now so the matter they reach or say, where say they don't say these people, they go ensure say Buhari hand over to Tinubu. So now what's the plan be that? Now the plans with the on ground be that say Buhari must hand over to Tinubu, whether they like him or not. They say they don't make up their mind. They don't owe themselves by vow, and they owe say now what must happen be this. Please don't forget to give us a thumbs up. May you still like us, share, subscribe. May we get all the details. Thank you. 2023, Lagos APC vows to make Bola Tinubu Nigerian's president. The All Progressive Congress APC Lagos chapter executive has vowed to work hard to ensure the party's national leader Asiwaju Ahmed Bola Tinubu emerges as Nigerian's president. This was made known by the organizing secretary of the party in Lagos, Comrade Ayodele Adewale. He told the Vanguard that the newly elected state executive of the party would do all they can to make Asiwaju Ahmed Bola Tinubu succeed President Muhammadu Buhari in 2023. According to Adewale, making Tinubu's Nigerian's president is one of the objectives of the APC under the chairmanship of Colinius Ojelabi. The former chairman of Adewumi Odofin local government area, Adewale thanked the party leadership for believing in him. I am more committed to working with the leadership of Honorable Ojolabi as chairman of APC Lagos State. We should do far greater things for our party. Our greatest Lagos plan and aspiration today is to make our very own leader. We will work hard to ensure that Asiwaju Ahmed Tinubu becomes the president of Nigeria come May 29, 2023. Similarly, a seven lawmaker has hinted on whom should be the candidate of the APC. According to Golami, certain stakeholders within the party wants Tinubu to emerge as the 2023 presidential candidate. Gowami, who represented Esako Etiosa II in Lagos House of Assembly, spoke against the backdrop of the recent heard state congresses in Lagos on Saturday, disclosed that they want Tinubu to emerge as APC flag bearer. He said Tinubu has demonstrated tremendous leadership abilities and has a lot of supporters rooting for him to officially declare his interest for the race. We will do all we can as God helps us. So my people, now so the matter don't they fall for our hands, say we say Tinubu, as you dey see am for years, so now we go stand for, we dey root for Tinubu. We want make sure say now him become Nigerian president. Everything and anything we need to do, we go do am. We go ensure say everybody here say Tinubu now the man of the hour. We go put everything in place to ensure say Tinubu win the election. Now, so they don't put themselves together, they don't make plan. Say, well, say Tinubu will take over from Buhari. Well, this na APC members, where we say that they na APC members, where they say Tinubu na the man for the hour. Anyway, now so we dey hear the matter. What do you think Tinubu, you think say na Tinubu go fit help, you think say Tinubu go fit change the course of waiting they happen, because we don't get leaders over and over again. Guess what? You know they change the matter. The matter remain the same. The same people, the same thing, the same strategy. Nothing they change. So how we go do this thing? My brothers, my sisters, waiting we go do? Because we don't tire. For the same people where they come over and over again to say, okay, Tinubu, blah, 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 blah. But waiting we they won't talk, waiting we won't ask ourselves. Tinubu gets waiting it take to make this country go forward. Now waiting we must ask ourselves, oh, because we're not going to just use sentiments, okay? We won't just come to ourselves and say, oh, it has to be Tinubu. Why should it be Tinubu? We must understand it. You must be able to articulate and give us tenable reasons and explain to us why Tinubu should be Nigerian's president. Because Tinubu was one of the persons who was rooting seriously for Buhari. Here we are. 6 years down the line. Nothing has happened. Here we are. Buhari is worse off than you can ever imagine. Buhari has done worse more than you can ever imagine. This is terrible. This is really terrible. We can't continue to pretend that all is well. It's wrong. Yeah? So if we want a leader, we must be sure that this is the person for us. We can't just pick anybody out of sentiment. Oh, is his turn? Is his turn to do what? That's how they said that Buhari has what it takes. My dear, people are counting down. For every sun that rises up and the moon that comes up in the night, people are saying victory at last. We're getting close to the date. People are remembering. People are very obvious, are watching and say, Father, when will the time come? How long more? People are counting down. So is it a matter of sentiment, genuineness, honesty, sincerity, or we're just speaking because we want to speak? We must be very sure of what we want. Enough of the sentiment. Once upon a time, we must tell ourselves the truth. We can't continue on the same periphery and just continue to deceive ourselves. It doesn't work that way. No, we can't go very far with that. We can't. Leave us a comment. We really love to hear from you. Please don't forget to like us, share, subscribe. Click on the notification button so you can get all our latest news. God bless you. Have a lovely and a fantastic day. From us, it's bye for now. Bye.